on deck that day, that morning. Fuck, I wrote it in my diary. It's 10:30 in the morning.
That's terrible.
I brought it down. And then a few minutes, the second one raised and stayed up. That's the one they took the pictures of. The flag goes down. And so we had a signalman up on the bridge. And he was looking through the long glass. He saw it. So he called the admiral, Admiral Turner. Flag. And General Smith was aboard. Secretary of Forestall was aboard. And I don't know whoever, I don't know if Spruance was aboard or not. But anyway, he called him. He happened to see it. He called him up on the bridge, captain of the ship. When they got up there, they were really pretty much excited to see our flag going up. It's been very emotional for me. So I'm just thankful I lived for 74 more years to be able to get here and see the island, all the vegetation that's on the island. At the time we were here, they bombed the island so much, there was hardly any vegetation at all. And so when the Marines came ashore, the Japanese pretty much were able to catch them coming in, seeing through some of the small holes that they had, bunkers and everything about the cave.
All right. On Tarawa, I was leading my platoon into the beach. We got hung up on the reef, had to wade through about 500 or 600 yards, about waist deep. Machine gun over, a lot of machine guns shooting at us. One went through my bladder, exited, missed my spinal nerve by a quarter inch. The only reason I survived was that I was dragged to another landing boat, dragged off to the transport, and operated on within a half an hour. The surgeon had been an abdominal specialist at Mayo.
You know where Rondo is?
A year later, he was operating
right now.
He has
a blue shirt on.
And he probably had a heart attack. Imagine that. Well, it's incredible. I had no idea it was going to be this complex. This is hard. There's many people. And so many ceremonies. Peter. Top people in the program. And one thing I should mention, I am the oldest retired Marine in the nation. And I'm the oldest Marine in our group. Age 99, age 98.